Welcome back to math class. My dear students, let's resume our chapter integers, exercise number 1B. Question number 1. Write down a pair of integers whose a part sum is minus 5. In this case, we have to take two integers whose sum should be minus 5. So here we can take either one negative integer and one positive, or both the negative integers, because answer is negative. Here I have taken minus 3 and minus 2 whose sum is minus 5. You can take any other integers. This type of questions can have multiple answers. B part difference is minus 5. Here, I have taken two integers 8 and 13, where 13 is subtracted from 8. So, we have minus 5 answer. It means we are subtracting 13 from 8 to get difference minus 5. Question number 2, write down. A part, a pair of negative integers whose sum is minus 8. We have to take negative integers only. I have taken minus 3 and minus 5 whose sum is minus 8. You can take any other two negative integers. B part, a negative integer and a positive integer whose sum is minus 3. I have taken minus 5 and 2 as one negative and one positive integer to get sum minus 3. Again, you can take other pair. C part, a positive integer and a negative integer whose difference is 4. Here we have to take one positive and one negative integer and whose difference is 4. It means positive integer we will take first, then it is 2 minus minus 2, and when we solve minus minus 2, it will become plus 2. Hence, the difference of 2 and minus 2 is 4. D part, a negative and a positive integer whose sum is 4. It can be minus 2 as negative integer, 6 as positive integer, and their sum is 4. Thanks for watching.